I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight.
Terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. None of them really get it wrong, and they have all this. There is rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football, but it is a factor to be taken into consideration. Plenty of other factors, of course. Principally, each side's concern for the strengths of the other. So, what a stage for the players. It will be! He's
done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Kenny. Back in. Hostel just so strong away from home, yet to lose on opposition territory. And it's Kolasinac. Kolasinac cuts it back. Played out to the right. Looks to set one up.
Up to meet it!
Couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Aimed long and direct. Well, they could break here. Cessignon, Mitrovic, real chance, is it in? Mesberzel, and now they can launch a counter. And it's Ramsey. Lacazette. Shots! There it is!
And for such a big name on your side to register very close to the break, not only creates a real buzz in your dressing room during the break, but dispirits the opposition too, and it sets up a decent chance to go on and finish this game to their liking.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. That's a throw.
Kenny. Fulham and a free kick. Knew what was coming, that's a yellow card.
Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Fulham have it back and they can go again. Looks to thread it through. The shot's on! It's a goal! And right on half-time, that is telling. And there's the end of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Time at 1-1. We're already back underway here. Mkhitaryan. That is terrific skill. Mkhitaryan on a strong run down the right.
Gets up to head it!
Surely this time! No question, that's a foul. Chambers, and it's Lacazette. Here it comes, Mkhitaryan,
shot a goal!
That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate, he had a lot of people worried then.
Merthyr plays it out to the flank. And it's Lacazette.
Has a swing at it!
He can get that clear. Merthyr spreads it towards the left. And it's Lacazette.
It's Mkhitaryan! Sticks it away! And again they hit the front.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
His stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
Hits one! And the follow-up! It's broken! It's come back out!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Sessegnon is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. Fulham are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Helps available out wide.
Goes for goal! They've done it! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
All square again into the dying minutes. Mkhitaryan will try cutting inside here. Going through.
Can he score?
Shot off target.
Aubameyang certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Sessegnon. Ramsey.
Oh,
chance to break.
And time is up. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone right.